What's up YouTube, and today we're playing Minecraft Edition, and I'm going to show you how what I did, and it's going to be super cool. It took me like into 2017, yeah. Okay, I have my armor. I had my armor. Wait, this place looks okay. Let me put this. First of all, I'm getting those. Oh yeah, okay, let me take bed. Or never mind. I think it could stop for. Okay, and in fact, in the line, I'm here. There's people here. There's the camp thingy over there. And over here, there's walls. So that means we're protected by an attack, let's say. There's the city. Remember, like, the city that was, what was it called again? Oh yeah, that was, corrupted thingy? I don't even know, I forgot. But in fact, it's already gone. Every of my hard work is gone. We were celebrating Halloween on 2017. And I was still finishing until something weird happened. Some people started to attack. We were almost celebrating Halloween. We were attacked on Halloween time. Like, now, I want to try something better. No, I lost it. I lost it all. What am I going to say? Please look at my controller. I didn't even charge my battery. And in fact, I'm playing it and charging at the same time. Okay, look. This looks more like a zombie case. Like, where zombie apocalypse. Wait. Is the code there? Okay, let me take half. And take half and leave the other half. Move, villager, move. I don't want you to get out. It's too dangerous outside. Wait, but I'm going to have my weapons ready. Because my people send me, the people from my mansion. It's not like a big mansion, it's like a small mansion. So, I thought you evacuated. Did you? Or were you trapped? Or you didn't want to do? I think I heard a dog. Okay, oh. My friend. My old friend. I lost him. I never remember that I left it on the store. I'm not going to, Oh, these took a lot of things. Except something. They took a lot of things when people ran out of here. Can I take some things for free? Why not? Can I take something for free? No? Yes? Oh, yes. I said yeah. I can notice it because, wait. Pumpkins. We might need some pumpkins. Watermelons we need. I didn't bring my diamonds. So let's see if I can pay you after this thing ends. Look. Everything. I don't know how much time was I sleeping out of here in the hospital. Like over here. Not the real life hospital. Wait. That's why I have my bed. Okay, stay here. It's too dangerous to go. To be here. you don't think so, this place is now dark. In some places already has torches. Oh yeah, this place I was building it for being like the, how do you even call it? The electric city. A powered up city. And now they damaged it. It's destroyed now, and now just the signs, yeah, those things are on, and I put those, oh my gosh, I'm not even saying it right, and I put those things so I can like remember it, so if we defeat this place, and I know where everything just happens. Happened from all the way over there. Everything started all the way over there. Okay. In fact, everything turned out super good. Hey, I want you to stay over there. Cause I'm going to check this the armor store, like the jewel store. Is there anyone here? No. I don't want to back here. Wait, muscle? We took all of this stuff. What's here? Wow. This is the best place. I'm going to come back over here for a little bit. I didn't even build this, guys. Some of my friends in Xbox Live built this, but I didn't even saw the finishing of this. And I didn't even finish this. One day I'll finish it. Oh no, it's getting night. I need to head to my mansion until it's all over. Come on. What happened? I can't believe that they attacked on Halloween time. Okay, I'm not even going to any buildings. We'll never know if there's any mobs. Oh, I already said it, so. Oh yeah, so this place is already attacked and being, and it's already owned by mobs. I absolutely put it on peacefulness. That's why we were celebrating Halloween over here until this place fell apart. I'll try and how cool it will look like. Anything good? Good. Even this place got exploded, so nothing can get over there. Not the mobs. They only swim, but they'll take a long time to get over here. Like, 2 nights to get over here. Move. Sit down. I don't even want any of the animals to get out. We need them for survival. And I can't believe that I still have the cookies from trick-or-treating. Man. Want some cookies? I'll give you one. You're welcome. I know you don't talk to villagers that much, but sometimes they're useful. I even have some weapons over here. Oh yeah, my diamonds that I'm going to pay him half. And I'm not wasting those cookies because I had it since October. Okay, I'll show you guys until this place ends. I'm going to show you where this place, where this thing, like the virus, virus or monsters, like all the monsters came from. Where all the monsters came from. Because everything was was super good until absolutely like took them over there out of there. Out of where they came from. From the lab. And then everything started going to war. And I didn't even notice anything. Because I was like a hospital, like on the hospital Minecraft. Not in the real life. On the hospital Minecraft. I was like asleep for 3 days until the war started with the mobs and the other people. Wait, I'm going to sleep. I'm going to sleep. And how do I look like? I think this might work. Or not. Okay, good morning. Good morning, mister. I need to get rid of the pumpkin head because I never get used to the pumpkin head. Anything? Monsters? Mobs? Good. Okay, no, I want you to stay here. This time. I'll help the other animals. If I have time. I didn't want to bring my dog because I think I was going to fight one of those mobs. Because they're kind of like hiding on those buildings. Some of them I made them, like the store. Didn't came good, that good, actually. And some people made this house. That one. And I made the walls of the mansion. Like on creative mode. And some of them we built it on survival mode. On peacefulness. I don't even want it to be easy mode. Because I want this place to be normal. Just like normal. Scare me, sheep. Is your food ready? Oh yeah. Can I borrow it? Because I need it for survival. People. I need to be careful this time. I think there might be mobs over here. No, nothing. Nothing, good. No mobs. Good. Everything was evacuated by Halloween. Mobs. Nothing. I'm scared if a mob might appear out of nowhere. And hope you enjoyed this. Leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't seen my videos. If you like it or not. And see you in my next video. Goodbye. Wait. Good.